Viewers at home, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
My name is Mufida Fatima Bedla.
My name is Fatima Umar Mukhtar.
I am here to present what is patience.
What is patience? Patience is to hold oneself from being impatient and displeased.
Holding the tongue from complaining and body fast from harming yourself or others.
The patience is mentioned in many places in the Quran and the Sunnah of Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam.
Allah said, those who are patient shall receive their rewards in full, without estimation. Quran chapter 39, verse 10.
Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, whoever persists in being patient, Allah will make him patient.
And nobody can resist the greater and blesser more than patience.
Reported by Bukhari. Yad at home, assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.